Mothers, so mothers, be good to your daughters.